This agreement, I'm not considering it more than the agreement which had been signed between our Prophet Muhammad and Quraysh. And you remember, Khalifa Umar had refused this agreement and considering it sulh al-daniyya. But Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam had accepted it. And we are accepting now this peace accord.